because she was very hot in heroine.
Kareena, because she was good in all the films.
Deepika Padukone. I genuinely like her dressing sense and I think she did a fabulous job at Cocktails.
Sridevi was fabulous in English to English and also Vidya Balan of Kahani.
Kareena Kapoor achhi dikhti hai. Acting bhi uski achhi hai.
I like Kareena Kapoor.
My favorite heroine now is Priyanka Chopra. Priyanka Chopra. I love her because she can carry off any role. Anything at all that you give her, she can definitely do it.
Priyanka Chopra, because she's hot.
I'll go for Katrina Kaif.
Pariniti Chopra, she was too good, I think. Like a new fresher, still so much confidence, great.
Priyanka Chopra for Barfi.
I liked Deepika in Cocktail. She was looking very nice.
Actress, I would go Priyanka Chopra for her role in Barfi. I mean, she mastered that role. She was so magnificent. I sat there like spellbound, thinking, wow, this for an Indian movie, just pretty awesome.
Vidya Balan for Kahani.
Vidya Balan.
Pariniti Chopra. I think she did a very good job in Ishak Zade. I saw her very recently.
Favorite actress, toh se mere Katrina Kaif, wo achhi hai, iske chalte achhi lagti hai. Khoobsurat dekhne mein, cute bhi hai.
Priyanka Chopra for Barfi. I think she is an amazing actress. Amazing actress. Any role she does, she just does it so beautifully. It's wonderful.
Priyanka again in Barfi, acting autistic as well. To get the autistic look enough is actually big. So, Priyanka.
Katrina for her looks, her acting, which she has improved a lot. And also her movie, Jab Tak Ye Jaan.
Priyanka for Barfi.
Priyanka Chopra again for Barfi.
Heroine is Kareena Kapoor.
Well, this is what public has to say. What do you think? Post in your comments on youtube.com/bollywoodnow and facebook.com/bollywoodnowvideos. In Mumbai with cameraman Kavaldeep, this is Rohit Bhatnagar for Bollywood Now.